And for one of the years that I attended Etobicoke School of the Arts in high school, Mrs. Hines, or formerly known as Ms. Hogg, was one of my drama teachers. Four words I can use to describe Ms. Hogg are creative, definitely energetic, spontaneous, and eclectic. One thing that Ms. Hogg taught me was not something that she said, but it was more so through one of our drama classes when we were asked to get into partners and stand in front of each other and use our hands and full body movements to guide our movements. When she called us out, my partner and I, it was in that moment that I realized that, here I wrote it down, just to articulate better, that regardless or no matter how many kids and teachers are standing in a classroom, I should never, or in a drama class, I should never let an environment where I may not shine dictate my worth as a performer on any stage. And this is because something so minor in the drama world caught her eye, and she saw something very special in that skill that mirrored my worth as a performer. There'll always be people like Ms. Hogg to shine or mirror that light back to you when others may not. For someone like me, growing up, who didn't have as much self-guidance or self-coaching skills as I needed or do today, it was very crucial to have people like Ms. Hogg in my life, as well as in other aspects of my life, to help me grow and bring me where I am today. Ms. Hogg, thank you.